Hey, Adam, did you have my homework from last night?
Of course. Are you ready for that reading check today?
Oh, man, I wish. Anyway, we should get going. We might be late for school.
Says the guy who goes to school late every day.
Dude, check out Adam's shirt. Looks like he got it from the Goodwill.
I don't even know why you hang out with him, man.
It's more like he just follows me around. Hey, you think I can copy your answers real quick? Nah, thanks, man. I'll do one. Dang, dude, those shoes are really ugly. I would never wear those.
You know what? I've been doing your homework, letting you cheat, and being the best possible friend I could. But all you've ever given me is insult on top of insult, and a request for something you could easily do yourself.
Bro.
This isn't how a friendship works, and until you figure that out, I'm gonna stop torturing myself for your own needs and wants.
Hey, Adam, you have no idea how sorry I am. I'm really sorry for the things I said, and I know there's no way you could forgive me, but, like, I'm just really, really sorry.
Adam? You there?
Hey, it's alright, dude.
Wait, so you forgive me for everything?
Yeah, Travis, I forgive you. Just try not to be such a jerk all the time.
Yeah, I'll try. I'll do my best. I'll see you at the spot tomorrow then?
Yeah, I'll be there.
All right, cool.